Because it doesn't get you.
Okay, there we go.
Space in your computer.
Oh, I see. Okay. Hi, Sienna.
Sienna and Tasia.
Were you in my jazz class on Monday?
Sienna was, huh?
Yes. Okay. I thought I recognized you.
She's not missing any classes, actually.
Where are you, Sienna?
Pardon?
Where are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. Where are you? Are you in Canada?
Yeah, I'm in Toronto.
Oh, yeah. We're neighbors.
She's my student. She's my student from Christina Bora.
Okay, great. Is that where Hannah goes?
No, Hannah goes to Hamilton.
Ah. So, so were you saying earlier, Mercedes, that you might have to leave, or what were you saying about?
No. If something happened with my Wi-Fi,
I understand.
You are co-host.
Yeah.
So no problem. You can record. You can admit people. So if something happened, which I doubt it, I hope not, and then you hear they admit and you keep hearing it's because I'm off, so then you have to do it. But I don't think so. It's going to be okay.
Okay. Hello, Celia.
I learned so many stuff with this, so many skills in the computer and things with this.
Good.
It's overwhelming.
Has anyone used the breakout rooms in your classes?
The chat room, yes. The
breakout rooms.
No, what is that?
I'm looking for it. I don't see it here, but it might be on the bottom of your screen where you can make, I mean, in 1 hour, it's not enough for workshops, but if you're teaching regular classes and you need them to go into groups to work on something, you can assign breakout rooms. So if they're in a different room and then the host can float around. So I have used that, but I didn't do it. Someone else was administering and I would say to them, Clea did it for me when I was teaching for George Brown or CBJ. And I said, I need 3 breakout rooms. We would work separately and then I'd bring them all together and then they'd show their work. So it's very useful.
Oh, that's great. I don't think I have that here. I don't see
it. Yeah, I don't see it. It should be on the bottom of the screen.
Maybe it's another type of account.
Yeah. So we have Trinidad. Hi, Trinidad. Trinidad, where are you?
Yeah, I don't see Trinidad.
Oh, I see her.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, because I have the screen small.
Yeah, I put mine on gallery view so I could see everyone. Trinidad, come to the camera. Talk to me.
Aruka.
Where are you from? You're on mute, so I can't hear you.
The sound, Trinidad.
Can I unmute her?
Yeah.
Oh, Trinidad, where are you living?
¿Dónde estás?
¿Cómo?
¿Dónde estás? Te está preguntando.
¿Dónde? Argentina.
She's in Argentina.
Wow, amazing. Hi, Patrick.
Hi. Good morning.
Nice to see you.
Good. Right.
Awesome.
Yeah. Morning, cities.
Hey, morning, sweetheart.
Okay.
And Celia, where are you from?
Celia, España.
España. Mm-hmm. Wow. ¿Dónde en España?
En Badajoz, near Portugal.
Portugal?
Near.
Okay.
In Badajoz, it's a city in Spain near Portugal.
Fantastic.
And the three that came in are 2 from Argentina and Fernanda. Fernanda, where are you?
It is.
Hi, Haruka. Good morning.
Haruka. Indira.
Indira is Colombia.
Pablo y Brenda.
Pablo y Brenda from Argentina, from the company Ballet Oficial de Córdoba.
And Tasia. and Indira. Wow, this is exciting.
Yeah.
I think I gotta shut my door, it's loud here.
We have one from France now.
Nice.
Tassia, are you in Brazil or here? Are you in Brazil or here in Toronto? Oh, I can't hear you. Brazil.
My brother lives in Brasilia.
Hola, Cami.
Any child age 12 and under who is accompanied by a parent is 18 and older. So we are asking parents or caregivers to be with those children so they can help our family.
Camila, cerra tu audio.
Benny. Is that Benton? I wonder.
Yeah, that's Benton.
Benton from Florida.
Well, actually, he's Jamaican, but he's in Florida.
Florida now, though. I know Ben from
in the UK.
Yeah, he's in.
I'm in Florida at the moment.
What? Are you in Florida now? Okay.
Yeah.
Miami?
Lauderdale.
Wow, it's bad out there.
It is really bad. Yesterday they had 30,000 new cases.
Yeah.
God.
Man, you better stay inside.
You know, huh?
Yeah.
So crazy.
I thought I saw Taylor.
Yes, I told you. Yeah, Taylor. Taylor, we need to see you, man. Got it.
Taylor is here. She just stopped the video. Hola, Caro.
Yeah.
Oh, and Murray, amazing.
Murray is here.
Murray.
Pamela, Ana Mara.
Yes, Murray.
The younger participant we have, Amara. She's only 10.
Wow.
Oh yeah. Yes.
We want her to do it because she is pretty advanced in what she does. So, hi, Mary sister, Marija, how you doing?
Hi, everybody. I'm doing good. How are you?
How are your children?
This is Mireille's sister.
Oh, it's your sister.
Yeah.
Yeah, you look different.
She's coming.
Very different, but there we go. So it's Maria.
Yeah.
Maria. Okay, so are we all ready? Everybody's okay?
No, not really.
Not there.
So, we have more.
Brittany. Hi, Brittany.
So we go to 11, yes? Can I stop at 11? And if we need to talk, we can talk at 11?
Yes, you can go like 3-5 minutes over. We have a video showing at 11:20. Okay. So we can do that, yes.
Okay. Do we think we're almost there?
I believe so. We can start. Yeah. Okay. Everybody ready, my dears? Now, she doesn't have worry. We don't have to worry about the music. She's having everything okay. Okay, I'm here if you need me. I'm just going to shut my video off.
Welcome, everyone. I'm just doing a music test. Okay, so I'm going to teach my version of Modern Class, and I'm going to skip a lot of things so that we can get to some fun stuff. Okay, so make sure your feet are warm and stuff, because I'm going to skip over some of the things that I would normally do so that we can get to moving. My class, I'm going to give a few exercises. I teach the exercise, I do it with you, and maybe we do it again and I watch you. So be aware that sometimes I'll want you to be on speaker view so you can see me, and sometimes I will say go on gallery view so you can follow each other. Does everyone understand? Yeah, good, okay. And then at the end, I'm gonna spend a bit of time at the end, and I'm gonna do a combination. And this combination that we do, it's a routine where we don't have any counts, and we'll do it as a group, and then we'll eventually do it in smaller groups so you can watch each other. And it's what I do with this combination is I play different music each time we do it. So you'll see. But the beginning, we traditionally learn the dance class and then do it to music. The music that I'm using for the first part of class is my drummer. He prepared this music for me. So if we were live, he would be here. So we do this exercise four times. The first two times slow, and then we pick it up faster. Okay. So starting with your right arm, this is your right arm, okay? So we're gonna throw the arm. One, two, three, four. Again, five, six, seven, eight. Curving over, curving front, hands on your thighs. Rolling up, and then here you're just gonna ripple down and up. Okay, going on, I'll keep going. So we take our hands in a prayer position and we push. Two, three, four, plie, five, six, stretch, seven, eight. Right leg, one, two, make sure you're lined up, three, four, knee down. And now you're gonna look up at the ceiling and press your hands up, six, seven, eight. Stretch your front leg. One, two, three, four. Downward dog. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay? Let's go again. There's more, but let's go again. Fast. One, two, three, four. Again, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Up, five, six, down, seven, eight. Slower. One, two, three, four, plie, five, six, stretch, seven, eight. Right leg, one, two, three, four, knee down, up, six, seven, stretch. One, two, three, four, this is five, six, seven, eight. This next thing, inhale, up, one, two, back, three, four, again, five, six, back, seven, third time, one, two, three, four, here, hold, five, six, seven, eight. Six counts down, slow, one, two, three, four, five, down, six, reach your right arm, seven, eight. Last thing, into a little ball, one, two, big stretch, three, four, roll, and start again. Okay, left arm, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, over, curve, up, down and up, one, two, three, four, plie, stretch, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, stretch, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, three times, up, back, up, back, and then here we are, five, six, seven, eight, six counts. One, two, three, four, five, six. Left arm here. In and stretch and roll. And seven, eight. And then we go again faster. Okay? Take a moment. I will do it with you the first two times. Okay? Any questions? Are you okay to follow me? Yes, to follow me? Okay, so we do it twice, and then we wait, and the music gets faster, and then we do it again, okay? And I will watch. Here we go. So we go straight into, for this class, I want you to get down into the floor, okay? And wide legs, okay? So just give your ankles a little warm up. because I'm going to skip that exercise so we can go straight into the fun exercise. All right. So we do this, starting with your right leg. You go front and back, turned out. Side and back, back and side. Switch sides. One and two. Add the arms. Four, five, six, seven. Switch sides. You do it again, but you take the body towards the leg. So front and up, side and up, back and side. Switch sides, front and up, side and up, back and side together. And so I go from here, da, feet first, drop the arms. Second part, it's not a long exercise. So we go, I'm showing you sideways, out and drop, out and drop, out and drop, out and close. Okay, three of them. The first one, one, plane. Second one, bump, towards. Third one, away, and close. Same thing side, out, plane, towards, away, and close to the back. One and a two, three and a four. This one's weird. Six, seven, eight, and you balance. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Other side. One and a two, three towards, four, five, wait, six, seven, side goes out and a two, three and a four, six, eight to the back, two, towards, away, and balance. Okay, take a moment, think, ask me questions. So while you're practicing, I don't want it small, okay? Go big, down, up, and down, up, and down, up, and down, up. The second part, don't let this leg bend. Keep it straight, okay? And you just suspend, drop, suspend, drop. Ba, ba, da, ba, 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 ba. Okay, questions? Good, okay, good. So review. Front, side, back, side. Switch, front side, back side. Second part, front, side, back, side. Other side, boom, boom, boom. Side, back, balance, left foot, balance. Ready? Here we go. I will do it with you, okay?
Five and six and seven and thank you.
Yes? Good. Woo! Are we getting warm? Okay. I'm going to move on now. Mainly I would do that probably again, but I'm going to move on. So make sure you warm up your feet and stretch them out as you go, okay? Because skipping a few things. All right, next part. So we start in parallel, okay? And we're going to release the upper body, one. One, then you're going to open two. Okay, you do this four times. Three, four, five, six, last one, seven, eight. Okay, now this knee, your left knee never bends. I'm just gonna move back. Now you do three fan kicks. Low, one, two. So you suspend. Again, a little higher, suspend, drop. Third one, you go behind. So you go around and land behind. Then you unwind. Sorry, I have to let my cat in. Sorry. So you go around, drop it here, and then you unwind and you step this way. And then you start again. One and two. Three and four. Five and six, seven, you lunge, eight, this is a one, and lunge two. Keep it straight, a little higher. Last one, big kick, behind, unwind, end. Okay, it's not a long exercise, we're gonna do this exercise twice. The first time I do it with you, the second time you do it by yourselves. Okay, so we have one time I stop the music and then we go again. Take a moment to ask me questions. Hi, Taylor. Nice to see you. Is anyone sweating? I hope you are. Okay, I am too.
Question.
Who has a question? Fernanda.
This leg is open, this one, like, no? Or
does that answer your question?
If this leg is open and the other one don't, or?
Should I show you? Fernanda, let me show you. I think it's easier, watch. So I go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, this one stays straight. This one fans. Fan out. Fan out. Fan behind. Unwind and drop. Does that help, Fernanda? Okay, good. Any other questions? So I think we just do it together and then we'll see how it goes. I'll do it with you. Okay, here we go.
Five and six and seven and eight.
So there is a moment when you do this kick where you're on your leg and then you're off your leg. Suspend, drop, okay? Yes, here we go. If you want to follow each other, put your camera on gallery view because I'm not dancing. last time. All right, starting with your feet in parallel, and you're gonna go to the right. I will help you if you get lost. Here we go.
5 and 6 and 7 and 8.
Go! Again, but I want to show you something. When you lunge, sometimes in ballet we go here, but in when you want to get really down into the floor, personally I like wider legs. Yes? And then by doing this really wide, I can go here and push, 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 boom. And you get that beautiful suspension. Yes. And the arm, we're not doing it again, but the arm is opposite. So it's this leg, this arm. Ba-da-bum. Good job. Okay, we're gonna do a double bounce exercise now. Okay, this is our last exercise before we do our ending combination. So, arms are up, your feet are parallel, and if I show you sideways, a double bounce, just with the knees, go bounce and up. Bounce and up. The arms drop down and up, down and up. You breathe, you exhale, exhale, inhale. Okay, everyone just give me 4 of those. Ready, and suspend. 2 more, and drop. Suspend, last one, drop. Good job. Okay, so we do 1 of those. Front and up. Now, we're gonna open the arms side like this, the head drops side, up. You continue, close the arms, other side, up. And now, you just plie and up. One more time. Front and up, open side. Close the arms side. Plie and up. Okay, I wanna see that before I go on. Here we go. Ready and front and up. Open right, closing left. Plie, down and up. Well done. Can I go on? Okay, going on. So I do 1 and a 2, 3 and a 4, 5 and a 6, 7 and 8 to rise. Second part. 1 and left, right leg up 2 to retire. You're gonna fall 3. Reach 4. That's parallel, parallel. Then you go and 5. Again, 1 and 2, fall 3 and suspend 4 and 5. Going on, there's only a little bit more. Drop down. This is your left knee down. Now I'm gonna roll and switch legs. And then I push myself, stand up, and I spin. Good. Can you don't dance, just watch me do it. Don't dance, just watch. Second part. Actually, I'm gonna face this way. 1 and 2, fall 3 and 4 and 5, drop 6, roll 7, spin 8. Okay? All right, by yourselves. Let's do the whole thing on the right. I will help you when you need it. Okay, here we go. Ready, and front and up, open side, and up, closing side. And second part, right leg, one, two, fall, three, four, and five, drop six, roll seven, spin eight. Then you do the whole thing on the left. Okay, so let's do it together so we don't run out of time. And front and up, open left, closing right. And we go plie and up, left leg, one and two. Ball three and four and five. Drop six, roll seven, spin eight. Now I'm warning you, it's faster than that. Okay, so I want you to practice it, and I'm gonna play the music in the background for a few seconds so you see how fast it is. Ask me questions if you have them. Second part. Up, down, up, down, up, drop, roll, spin, and one, two, three, four, five. Plie and up, right, left leg, one, left leg, drop down, up, down, up, drop, roll, and spin. Okay, questions. That was just a mark. Fernanda, do you have a question? Okay, cool. All right. Do you want to watch me do part of it by myself? Would that help? Okay, I'm going to show you the second part only by myself, okay? I'm going to do the right leg. So this is the second part, right leg. Any questions? Let's do it. I'm going to do it with you, the whole first, the whole thing, and then I'm going to stop the music and we're going to go again by yourself. Here we go. Successful, the exercise, the music isn't too fast, right? So that you can't find suspension. And so you're in between your legs. Once I go to here, I fall, 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 fall. Here, I don't come all the way to here. I only go to there, ba ba, push. Okay. It makes it a lot more challenging and a lot more exciting to watch. All right, good luck. I would say put your camera on gallery view so you can follow each other. Here we go, last time, then we're moving on. Breathe. Go. Thank you. challenging in some way for you. All right. Can anyone tell me what the most challenging part of that exercise is before we move on?
For me, it was the roll fall to stand up and to make sure I had that in time. And I also noticed your suspension is just gorgeous, but because I'm trying to make it in that time frame, my suspension wasn't as and go. So that for me, I felt that a little bit challenging.
Right. And of course, if we were in person, Brittany, it would be so much easier, right? And the reason I wanted to ask you that as a group is because I don't know you. You're all over the world. And I mean, don't feel bad if you're late. Plus, I don't even know half the time if you're late because you all look late. And okay. But there's also this beautiful thing that happens with this kind of suspension is that you're almost late. You're purposely there and the audience is catching up. We think you're gonna be late and you're not. And it's that playing with that timing. So Brittany, if I had you a second class, we would work on exactly what you're talking about. And it's always this challenge in a workshop, whether we're online or if we're in person, a workshop should always be difficult, right? And because I don't know you, I don't have you in the room and we're all different levels, I have to find that middle ground. Some of you are just gonna try and get the exercise. Some of you are gonna get it right away and you're gonna work on concepts. So again, I mean, Brittany, you probably just knew that you would work on that if we had a second class, right? Amazing.
Yes, exactly.
Thank you. So let's move on. So this exercise is, what it is a series of movements, okay? There's no counts. There is just intention behind the movement. And what happens is I'll play music each time, but I'm gonna change the music every single time. So you're going to interpret the movement to the music as we go, all right? So some things you might do slower or faster depending on how your instinct. Okay, don't worry, we'll figure it out. So I want you to start with your feet apart like this, okay? The first thing you're gonna do is plié, and don't bend your knee on the floor, but go quite low, all right? As you do that, you're gonna take your left arm and wrap. So I'm here to my shoulder, and I look at it. So it looks like this, wrap. The next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna bring your left foot in, you're gonna bring your left arm around, back around the head, and then you're gonna drop, turn out, plié. Okay, again, wrap, bring it around, and plié. Good, one more. So I really want you to look down. Bring it around, look around the room, look around, and then big low plié, boom. Palms are facing up. Lengthen those arms. Take your right arm over to your ear as you drop the other arm. Over to the ear, yeah? Then I slide to fifth. As I do that, I slide and I bring my head the other way. Here we go. Arm. Slide to fifth. From the beginning. And wrap. Bring it around. Plié. Arm. Slide over. Going on. From here, it's as if someone throws my left shoulder and I drop. Now my feet are parallel. So I went from here to here. And it's sharp. So like someone shoved your shoulder. Watch, throw. Yeah, and then the other arm's back. And now you have little fairy arms. Fairy arm, fairy arm. And that's up to you. They can be small or they can be big. Whatever you want, but you have three of them. Okay, so here we are. Here, arm, slide, throw. As you do this, you rise. Rise. And then you take your left leg. Oh, one more thing. As you do
do it, I want you to look under your arm at the camera.
Yes. Before we go on, I want to see the whole thing. Let's go back to the beginning. Feet apart. I'll talk you through it. Ready? Go. Wrap. Arm around the head. Plie. Arm. Slide to fifth. Take your time for now. Throw. Whew. Fairy arms and rise. Look at the camera under your armpit. Nice. Keep going. From here, take your left leg and you're going to plie. Slide it forward. Enveloppe up. You do two of those. Enveloppe, enveloppe, throw. Good. So here we are, fairy, fairy, fairy. Push and throw, 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 throw. From here, take your right arm, toss to the back. Yes, toss to the back. From here, you're gonna spin. So I spin to my right. Toss, spin to my right. And now my hands, jazz hands, facing my face, all the way up, all the way up, slow. Press, rise. Flick, flick. Yeah, so I'm like this, 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 and then I go flick, flick. Yeah. We're almost done. So, fairy, fairy, fairy. Push, enveloppe, push, arabesque, toss the arm, spin around, slow, this is really slow, and then you, if you want to rise again, then you go flip, flip, and you fall forward towards your camera, fall forward and drop. Yes, and you're going to take a big breath in, watch, so I'm going to breath. Like that. Yeah. So you breathe in and out. And then here you just slowly lift your eyes to the camera. Yes. And anything you want, you're going to reach towards the camera. Yes. And to finish, so you're going to reach something, reach towards the camera, turn away. Good, and that's the end. All right, let's do it really quick. Here we go, from the beginning. And wrap, bring it around the head. You're here, right arm, slide to fifth, toss the shoulder, fairy, fairy, fairy. Enveloppe, enveloppe, arabesque, toss to the back, you turn, and slow, 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 slow. Flip, flip. Fall forward and drop. Breathe. Slow eyes to the camera. Reach. Turn away. Okay. I think you need a moment to figure it out. Work through it. Come to the camera and ask me any questions if you have. While you're working, I'm just going to tell you, if you ever forget something, skip it and just move on to the next thing. That is not the purpose of this. The purpose of this is to authentically do the movement and feel it in the time with the music, however you interpret that. As we go through it, you'll see that there's moments where you can look in the camera and see if you're with everyone. And other times, you'll find that you're on your own. So we'll be on gallery view for all of these. Question. Marae. Hi, Marae. Do you have a question?
No, I'm good.
Okay, good. Anyone else? Okay, good. Do you want me to run through the order again? Thumbs up if you do. Okay, I'm getting thumbs up. Here we go. Now, let me remind you, when I review this, I'm reviewing it quickly. This is not how you dance it, okay? You might choose to do some things very slowly and some things very medium, very quick, okay? But for now, to save time, I do it quickly. Here we go. And wrap. Arm around the head. Plie turned out. Right arm. Slide to fifth. Toss the shoulder. Very, very, very open the camera. Enveloppe your left leg. Enveloppe, throw arabesque. Toss the arm, spin, arm up slowly, you flip, flip, fall forward, drop, big breath, eyes up, reach somehow to the camera, turn away. Okay, so to get you started, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna do it with you. This will probably be the only time I do it with you because I don't want to influence how you're dancing this. Every time you do it, it should feel different. Every time you do it, you should interpret the movement differently. Okay? Here we go. So put your thing on gallery view so that you can get a sense of where people are. I know you're probably mostly following me, but sometimes you aren't even going to follow me and you do your own thing as you like. Okay? And I just realized something, because I have you turned away from the camera at the end, you can turn your head back towards the camera to see where everyone is and make it part of the dance. Here we go. Feet apart. It, then I'll be able to tell when everyone is finished. Okay, do you get the idea now? Yeah? How many of you tried to follow me? Okay. So sometimes you're probably following each other and sometimes you're not. Did anyone forget anything? Oh, pretty good. Oh, you did. Fernanda, do you need help with that?
Could you repeat the beginning?
Yes. So I plie, wrap my arm. I take my left arm around the head. I go plie. I take my right arm to my ear. I slide and over. Is that good, Fernanda? Okay, good. Any other questions? Okay. Here we go. We're gonna go all together. I'm gonna play you a totally different song. All right, you at the end, turn your head to the camera, but I'll stop the music when I realize that everyone is finished, okay? So there's no wrong answers. If you forget something, pretend you're right and everyone else is wrong.
So the time is up to us?
Yes, go Celia.
The time of doing everything is that is up to us?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. So you have a choice, Celia. You can follow people or not. Okay? Here we go. We'll do it all together, then we do smaller groups. Here we go. Listen to the music for a few seconds before you start so you get an idea.
Y ella es flama que se eleva y es un pájaro a volar en la noche que se incendió, estrella de oscuridad que busca entre la tiniebla la dulce.
Frozen on my camera, so I wasn't sure. Benton, were you frozen? Benton, were you frozen? I don't know.
I'm not sure.
Okay, so I'm gonna do it again, and I'm gonna actually tell you guys when to start, okay? And then that way we'll at least be together for the beginning. Celia, were you all right there? I don't think I saw you move. Okay, here we go. So now I'm gonna tell you when to start. And sometimes I want you to look at the camera and see if you're together with people or not. And it's not a test or not, it's just to check in with the camera. Here we go. I'm gonna yell go. So I'm gonna let you hear the music for a little bit before you go. And in fact, could everyone drop their heads down, look at the floor. And as you hear the music, you're gonna lift your eyes so slowly to the camera and I'm gonna say go. All right, here we go. Lift your eyes. And then group two is going to watch, and the pictures will be bigger because there'll be less of you on screen, and then we'll flip it around, okay? So here is group one, and when I call your name, can you put your hand up? Sienna, Celia, Trinidad, Patrick, he's somewhere, there he is, Mercedes, Yes, Haruka, Pablo y Brenda, that's what I see on my camera, Tasia, Annie, good, and let me have Indira as well. Okay, that's group one. Group two, everyone else, stop your video. Good. Okay. And I will stop my video as well. You don't need to see me. All right. Here we go. Group one, stand up, heads down. I will tell you when to start. Try and hear the music and really get a feel for it. All right. And find the beautiful difference between doing your own thing and sometimes dancing with the other dancers. Okay. Here we go.
Jag vet en delig rosa och vit som liljeblad.
Go.
När jag på henne tänker så görs mitt hjärta glad. Dess stamma ger en hjärtans tröst lik näkte
Fantastic. Okay. That was really beautiful. It's so much easier for us to watch less people. Group two, do you have any one comment from someone? What was most successful to you there, group two, to watch?
For me, it was the feeling. Everybody had their own feeling, and I loved it. Everybody was just outstanding.
Nice, Brittany. Thank you. There were neat cannons happening too, right? Follow-ups, particularly at the end. Good job. Okay, group one, put your cameras off, stop video, and everyone else on. Okay, heads down. I will tell you when to start. Eyes up slow. Go.
Is it a sin? Is it a crime? Loving you here like I do. If it's a crime, then I'm guilty. Guilty of loving.
Fantastic how your child joined in. All right, group one, any comments, please? Something that worked well for you besides Marae's daughter.
Bueno, voy a hablar en español porque no hablo inglés.
Sí.
Me gusta mucho el ritmo que cada uno le imprime, ¿sí? O sea, la música es igual, pero cada uno tiene una forma de entenderla. Y le da unos tiempos distintos a la misma música.
Mm-hmm. Entonces, yeah, I kind of got that. I kind of understood that.
She's saying that it was great for her to see how everybody is interpreted the music differently.
Yes, thank you. And someone else, Sienna's writing, love the different intentions of each dancer, beautifully danced. Good. I want to do it, Mercedes, can I do it two more times, once more each group?
Yes, please.
Okay. So now I want to just show you that when we do this kind of movement, you have to be...
Your camera is still off.
Oh, sorry. Yes, of course. I'm going to show you something and you can't see me. So for example, here I am. I want to be turned out. I'm here. And then I don't want to just kind of go to here. You want to get your full fifth. Yes. And then throw. And precise. Okay. So that because everyone is different, we have to have the technique the same. All right. When you do arabesque, point your foot, stretch your leg, this kind of thing. Yeah. Otherwise it gets all kind of mushy mushy. Do you want to give them a quick translation, Mercedes? I don't know where she is. Okay, that's all right.
So puedo traducir, Nicole. I can't translate.
I'm here.
There is Mercedes.
I can translate.
Caro, can you say that again?
Que puedo traducir. I can translate if you want.
Please do.
Que sigamos la técnica más allá de que cada uno tenga un estilo diferente. Por ejemplo, la quinta posición, cuando tomamos la cabeza, o cuando hacemos el arabesque, que la pierna esté estirada y el pie también. No tiene que ser mushi mushi.
Mushi mushi. No, I think a Japanese word.
Sorry, I was here, but I was getting some things from the kitchen. That's why I ran out.
I was listening. Good. All right, group two, put your camera, stop your video. And group one. Last time. I will tell you when to start. Beautiful work, everyone. Heads down. Eyes up slowly. Go. For this group, it really is incredible what you can do with the camera, and that's why while I've been teaching these Zoom classes, this is new to me, is that if we you saw Tasia do it really well there at the end, that she really did was engaged with the camera right through, but then we lost her face. But if you can really stay engaged with the camera and make it like a music video, like a little film. Okay, all right, group two. Group one, video off. Last group. So, a totally different song. Let's see if you can interpret this. Group two, last time, heads down.
Et j'entends dans la musique les cris des rires qui éclatent et rebondissent autour de moi. et perdu parmi ces gens qui me bousculent, étourdi, désemparé, je reste là. Quand soudain je me retourne, il se recule, et la foule vient me jeter entre ses bras. Emporté par la foule qui nous traîne, nous entraîne, écrasés l'un contre l'autre, nous ne formons qu'un seul corps.
Beautiful.
Et le corps sans effort, nous poussons.
Yay, everyone back! Very good. Thank you. Thank you for taking that note about using the camera.
Woo!
Yes.
Amazing, Nicola. Thank you. We are learning everything from this way of dancing, teaching.
Thank you, Nicola.
And it's fantastic. Thank you so much, everybody. And see you at 11:20 for the video showing. And have a great break. Thank you so much.
Hi,
and it's good to see everybody there.
Thank you.
Hi, everyone. So nice to see you.
Thank you. Amazing way to connect us.
Thank you.
Great class. Thank you, Caro, for translating. Gracias por traducir en ese momento.
Thank you.
Me paré en ese momento. Gracias. Ciao. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
See you. Ciao.
Ah,
Nicola, what was the French song?
The last one, Melissa?
The last one and the French song you used for group one.
Okay.
In Argentina, we heard that song. Que nadie sepa mi sufrir. Que nadie sepa mi sufrir.
So the last song I played is called La Foule by Edith Piaf.
Edith Piaf. What's Edith Piaf? Yeah.
By Edith Piaf. It's in the chat here, guys. And then the first, I'm just trying to see. I played a Billie Holiday song.
Before that.
Dream by Lila Downs. So there was this one, the really, was it this one?
I think it was that one, that's
from one of my favorite films called Frida Kahlo.
Yeah, I see it. Does not look like good
fun. I use that piece all the time because it's so dramatic, and it's so this is from Frida, the film track, probably some famous song. Mercedes, is it a famous?
Yeah, it's famous. It's famous, and we have a ballad with it from Gabby Camino.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
Nice. I also played something by Astor Piazzolla.
That too, we have a ballad from Gabby Camino.
Oh, do you? Yeah.
Yes.
I played the last one. I played a song called Guilty by Al Boley. I discovered him because I like playing really old music. And that's this one here.
Is it a sin?
That one people seem to like.
Very, very good.
Does that?
Wonderful.
Okay.
Okay, bye. I gotta go.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Caro. Bye.
That was fantastic.
Thank you.
Love bye. You. Julito, no te vayas. Si estás escuchando.
Ah, hola.
Bye, Melissa.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Hola. ¿Cómo estás? This is one of my.
Are you in Toronto?
No, this is Nicola, this is the tango choreographer that's going to teach tomorrow.
Oh,
Julio Zurita, and he and I worked together in the company when we were very, very young.
Fantastic.
He's a fantastic choreographer. You should join the class, and you're a wonderful
teacher.
Tomorrow at 11:30.
Okay, cool.
Join.
Nice. Brittany, did you have another question?
Yes, sorry. Are you in Toronto based?
Where are you?
Toronto as well.
Oh, yes, I'm right here in Hyde Park.
Oh, yeah. My goodness. I would love to take more classes with you. I absolutely love your style.
You on Facebook?
I have Facebook. You're on Facebook as well?
Yep.
And I could also connect you with the emails. Don't worry about it. Okay?
Yeah.
Gracias.
Gracias. Bye.
No te vayas, amor. Ya termino.
Benton, it's so nice to have you here.
Thank you. It's so good to be here because I haven't danced in a long time.
Aww.
It's nice to be moving again.
You look great. How's the connection for you there?
Connection is good. But sometimes you were breaking up and freezing a bit.
Okay.
So I'm not sure if it was my end or is it from your side.
I think it was
probably here because it's really overcast here. So maybe it's here.
Yeah, I think so because you're cutting down. Sorry, guys. Can we please ask you to leave because I have to talk to Julio from Argentina.
I'm sorry.
We have like 10 minutes to go. I see you at 11:20. Okay, talk to you later. Bye. Julito, ¿estás ahí? ¿Cómo estás, viejo?
Bien, ¿y vos?
Bien, bien, aquí.
Sí, mañana. Y entonces, no, yo me metía para ver cómo era.
Sí, metete ahora, qué linda. Metete ahora que vamos a mostrar videos ahora a las 11:20 y podés ver la clase de las 11:30 y de la 1:20 mostramos videos y podés ver la clase de la 1:20.
Bueno, escúchame, pero este link en este que me metí, ¿está bien?
Sí, este es mi amor. Ay, qué lindo.
Mañana me meto en este.
Sí, tenés que meterte en este. Mira, cuando te metas en este el sábado, yo te voy a hacer co-host, anfitrión. Mira, está tomando mate. Te voy a hacer co-anfitrión y entonces no vas a tener problema. ¿Y en qué lugar lo vas a hacer, nene?
Y acá en mi casa, el único lugar que tengo en el living.
Ah, eso es lo que te estoy preguntando. Yo sé que estás en la casa, viejo. Nene, y hace frío allá, ¿no?
Sí. Sí, hace frío ahora. Invierno.
Qué lindo. Están esperando mucho tu clase porque mostramos tu video, el cortito. Es que lindo lo que hiciste. Súper lindo.
Sí, bueno, monté una coreografía para mañana.
Qué bien, nene, qué bien. Bueno, yo ahí te voy a pasar WhatsApp lo que hizo ayer José, que lo mató, le hizo empezó la salsa como ahí, después le hizo todo un combo y
bueno.
Y y te voy a pasar, hay varios videos en la página y en YouTube.
Vamos.
Y yo les voy a decir hoy a la noche, en la última clase, que se preparen bien calientes, que estén bien calientes, que tú vas ahí directo para la coreografía. Y son hay muy poca gente que son gente, dos o tres gente joven, pero los demás son ya de 20 y pico para arriba, o de 20, 20 y pico, que ya saben bailar. Es muy bueno.
Buenísimo.
Es bueno nivel, así que nos van a... Y vos hablás inglés un poquito, ¿no?
No, sí, sí, yo voy a hablar en inglés y en español. Las
perfecto,
dos
porque yo sé que entendés todo. ¿La conocés a Aurora Lubis?
Aurora la conozco de nombre, no la conozco personalmente.
Muy buena, di una clase de tango ayer, buenísima, súper
bien. Sí.
A mí me la recomendó la amiga mía venezolana, que es la directora del Ballet Oficial de Córdoba.
Ajá.
¿Te acordás que yo era bailarina de ahí antes de ir al San
Martín? Sí, claro, sí.
Sí. Y entonces ella me la recomendó, en realidad no fue ella, fue un alumno de ella que... Un bailarín de La Plata, del argentino de La Plata, que la recomendó a ella y es una dulce. Ella va a estar en la conferencia, así que se van a conocer.
Ah, genial, genial.
Sí, no, todavía no. Bueno, nene, ahora si querés quedarte para ver la otra parte, si querés quedarte para ver la parte que ahora a las 11:20 vamos a mostrar videos y la otra clase.
Dale, genial. Bueno, les mando un beso, cuídense.
Bueno, nene, quédate si querés, ¿eh? Yo voy a
Voy a silenciar y voy a sacar la cámara, pero ya lo dejo acá puesto.
Ok, mi amor. Besote.
Ya están pasando cosas. Besos, chao, chao.
Chao, China, chao.